Darryl Strawberry, for you younger listeners, is an iconic baseball player. This guy, when I grew up, he was kind of the standard for sluggers. He was awesome, one of the most feared sluggers in Major League Baseball. He won four championships, four titles, World Series titles, and he did it on the biggest stages. He played for the Mets. He played for the Yankees. He played for Los Dodgers. He played for the San Francisco Giants. This guy was amazing. I love this guy. I got to spend some time with him this weekend and connect with him, and it just brought me joy to see him serving God and doing the things that he is doing. He spoke at Night of Hope, and he was speaking to a crowd of people that were supporting this great ministry here in San Diego. And he shared his story, and he talked about his tremendous fall from the highest heights, Jefferson, to the lowest of lows of addiction, of incarceration, of pain, of despair, and how God brought him through that difficult time. And for the last 16 years since he gave his life to God, he has rebuilt his life. He is serving the Lord and he is preaching, and this man is the real deal. I got to hear him speak at this event that I was a part of, and man, it was just fantastic. Do we have a little clip?
I love being with the kids. I love talking to them. I love being a mentor to them. I love telling them, your life matters. I don't care what you're going through. God cares about you. God loves you. You're not a mistake.
So Darryl Strawberry, it was a pleasure to meet you this weekend. You are a huge blessing. You are my brother. I love you. You inspired many, including myself.